Hello everyone, this is Digitech Learners here, another quick tutorial. Today, I'm going to be show you how to restart Explorer process in Windows 10. Most of these tips in this tutorial will be available to users of Windows 7, 8, 10, and the most recent versions. As well, so while Explorer is a very useful and critical process to the Windows operating system, there could be a lot of issues. Sometimes, it's some better just to restore it or refresh it. So let's say, for example, right-click on Taskbar, Task Manager. Then scroll down and search Explorer process and right-click below. Then click on Restart. If the problem is not solved yet, look at the following tips. If you have access to your taskbar, would be to right-click on your taskbar and left-click on Task Manager. Up to the top of the Task Manager and hit left-click on File. Run New Task. You type Explorer and then left-click on OK and Explorer will start back. How to restart Explorer if you don't have access to your taskbar. Your computer is crashing. An end task has been issued. And basically, you will lose most of your taskbar and the background of your desktop might be blue or black or just a random color. And then all you see is your mouse around the screen. That would be a sign that Explorer has crashed or has stopped responding. So let's say, for example, that our Explorer is completely crashed, so I am going to end task. Right-click on Taskbar. Task Manager. Scroll down. Right-click on Explorer process. Then click on End Task. Now, Explorer crash has been simulated. What you can do is hold down the Control, Alt, Delete key. After that, click on Task Manager. Up to the top of the Task Manager. And hit left click on File. Run New Task. You type Explorer. And then left click on OK. And Explorer will start back. I've used this on fairly regular basis. So it's very useful to know how to do it. And you don't have to restart your computer or anything, so you don't lose any unsaved data. So I hope this tutorial helped you. Thank you for watching.